Guys, so this is Arush Kumar, and in this video we will learn how to customize App Inventor a little. So let's start. So first, in this video we will learn how to change the color of this top bar, how to change logo, and how to change the phone and the background color. Even you can change this like this. So yes, so let's start. So first, we will open App Inventor, then go to App Engine, then Bar, then Static and CSS, and open yar.css. Now we have opened it. Now first, if you have to change the background, then head to this line 45, and here you have to add your own image. So where is this image located? Go back to CSS folder in the static folder, and then click on images. Here you see this blue.png. This is the background color, and I changed it and I replaced it with this squarylight.png. So that was done, and then we'll scroll down more. It may take a little time. Then you can even change this toolbar bg.png. Where is this toolbar? Toolbar bg, yes, yes. You don't actually have to change it. It's good. You can just scroll more. Yes, now this is this. Now here you can change the phone image. I have only replaced two image, the phone image with landscape and portrait. I will also give the here are the images, phone lands, phone portrait and phone. Wait, this is mine. And yes, and this is also. So I have only changed the phone images. Other I will also look at and find new images. So you can just change it and add it in the images folder. These images will also be in the description. You can even change the colors, like you see how this colors are there. All the names are given, choice, property, editor, everything is given. You can change all the colors. Almost everything is located here. See RPC message corners.png. Now once this is done, see everything is here. You can change every color from here. Now once this is done, we will go to how to change our logo. Source, com, Google, App Inventor, and then we will go inside client and then open top panel .java. Once opened, we will scroll and here it is. You will have to change your image here. The static the images should be inside this war static. Yes, it should be inside this war folder only. Yes, so you can also edit some of the things from here. It is very useful. See how can do this. Yes. So this is the main thing. You can even customize the image width and height. See, size, logo, set style name. There are many Java folders, CSS folder. You can just look into it. Yes, so in this video we only learned this much. We'll learn more in the next video. So till then, wait. and to run the app in Winton localhost. You can watch my second video. It explains everything. So till then, bye.